And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Monsters from New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, Ring the Eagle.
This is a competitor who has earned the adoration of the WWE Universe by defying authority figures and doing things their own way.
Oh, no doubt, Michael. They do have a bit of an attitude, but that's their X factor in the ring.
You guys see an anti-hero. I see a competitor who knows they can't get it done the right way.